Hello friends, in this video we pick the image from camera and gallery and show into image view and save the photo album, and here we connect the all the widget to the header file from camera and from gallery. Have the action button, we click on button, press it. For this we add the UI image picker, controller delegate. For the this delegate will be used for the picking the image from camera and gallery. Now we check that if UI image picker controller is source available, if camera and photo library is available, then we get the functionality of this. Otherwise we show the alert box that the service is not available. For camera we check for camera, and for photo library we check for photo library. Image picker controller is source type available. Yes, for simulator there is no camera, so there will be alert folder, my own level. Alert VC, UI alert controller, title and message, preferred style, and our action button. Okay. Then the alert view, add action, and self represent view controller. Now, if it's available, source available, then we use image picker controller, this controller for the getting image from choosing saved images or getting image from camera and album. Then we assign the delegate to self source type camera for camera and image for photo gallery for photo gallery. UI image picker controller source, and allow editing is true for the photo library, so you can edit the image. Then self view, present view controller, present the view controller model. This will pop up the camera view for camera and gallery view for the gallery. We have two function, image picker controller did cancel or image picker controller picker. Cancel will be called if user didn't select any image from gallery or camera, and picker for control will return the image, and we assign the image to the image photo.image, the image view, and we dismiss the view controller. Let's see. They may be selected. So in this way we can get the image from photo library or camera. Now saving image to the photo LO, we use the late image data, your image representation. Then your image right to save photo album. This will save the image to the photo album. I'm now saved the directory to the document directory. For this we call the save photo document directory. Jump to definition. Here we get the file manager to default file manager, image path, and we assign the name of profile.jpg to save as name, save as image. Now image dot a image jpg representation. ROM directory for the this will return the path of user ROM directory, and then we append the string with profile.jpg. Now let image data UA image jpg representation image photo.image and comma 1 is the alpha value of compression rate, 100% compress. You can 0.5, 0.1. My image data is we use the file manage dot create file at path, path image and content image data attribute. Now let's run the program. Select the image. Here there is no image at this time, document directory. Now select image from gallery. So image is stored in document directory. So by this way we can save to the document directory, getting image from for gallery and camera.